I'm 70 years old today, and I just want you to know it's never too late to have joy in your life.